MSI knows in order to fully utilize a laptop, a software that works jointly with the hardware is also very important, and that is why MSI created the MSI Center. With the effort from our engineering and UI design team, MSI Center won the Red Dot Award this year, which is rare for a software product. We'll go through the main features and some changes of the MSI Center in this generation. At MSI Center, we understand the new users may find it challenging to navigate the numerous feature sets available. To address this, we have created preset profiles to make the selection process easier. If you missed this during your initial activation of MSI Center, don't worry, you can access the recommended list again with just one click in the Feature Sets tab. Recently, we heard some users' feedback asking to add these useful tools, which were available on the MSI Center Pro. Hardware diagnosis. Performance analysis. From now on, no matter which MSI laptop you own, you could use both of them in MSI Center. You could check the status of hardware and performance to have a basic analysis of the issues you may meet. Now, let's dive into the user scenario feature. The first thing you need to know. With four preset modes, MSI Center easily caters to various usage needs. For advanced settings, Extreme Performance mode offers customizable fan control and GPU overclocking. Balance mode strikes a performance which is balanced between performance and battery life. Silent mode reduces fan speed and minimizes noise. Super battery mode is designed for maximum battery life. To save time and eliminate the need for manual selection, Smart Auto mode uses AI engine to detect the usage scenarios dynamically, making it the ideal choice for those who want to streamline the decision-making process. Here's a new shortcut to switch the GPU working mode in the bottom of the user scenario. Mystic Light empowers users to personalize the RGB light effects of their Pulse and Katana series laptops, which boast 4-zone RGB keyboards. To access Mystic Light, head over to the Feature tab. If you can't locate this feature, you can install it from the Feature Sets tab. Mystic Light offers a plethora of themes to choose from. Moreover, you can adjust the color, speed, and direction to suit your preferences. With three profiles available, users can effortlessly switch between various keyboard backlighting themes. The general setting is a treasure trove for useful features, such as USB PowerShare for powering external devices via USB ports in Hibernate or Shutdown. HDR shortcut to Windows HDR settings. Display Power Saver to extend battery life by lowering panel refresh rate when unplugged. And Hibernate or Sleep to switch modes when closing the lid or pressing the power button. The GPU switch now offers three working modes for different demands, while Crosshair is a handy OSD for gamers who need to aim in games without a crosshair. Note that the feature listed may vary by laptop model, so feel free to ask questions in the comment section. The market usually offers one-way noise cancellation for speaking voice, but MSI provides a superior two-way solution. With MSI AI noise cancellation, both outgoing voices through your microphone and incoming sound through the speakers are eliminated from unwanted external noise, resulting in a higher quality game broadcasting experience. Additionally, MSI offers two advanced modes, voice amplifier and auto volume, to enhance the communication experience of noise cancellation. Voice amplifier mode boosts the user's voice volume without amplifying ambient noise, while auto volume mode balances voice volume to all incoming sounds for better communication quality. Hope this video could help you understand more about the main features and changes of MSI Center in this generation. Thank you for watching! See you in the next episode!